Hey. Say it back. Hey.
What?
Say it back.
Hey. When did you get Riley?
I always had Riley.
Why did you get Posey?
Because I have Posey too.
Since when?
Since ever. I told you I had Posey.
Is this in the pack?
I just have him. You got a problem with it? Do you not like Posey? Is that what you're telling me?
So here is Jackie Robinson. Ajayi gets caught from behind. Can you stop pitching investigators?
Huh?
Stop pitching investigators.
This is my first time using Lefty Grove.
No? Let's cap.
I used Walter Johnson the other times.
Really?
Yeah, Walter. Good. Walter throws sidearmed.
Oh, Manny.
Bichette.
The Weeknd has a new song? And I didn't listen to it? I'm mad. Oh, it's my first at bat with Weaker. Are we playing at Polo? I just realized it.
Dummy. Hey, his stadium looks awfully big. Stop ball it. Where they going?
No! My first at bat with Winker was a freak. Next it'll be
Trey Turner. Now the look at all these juice spots.
Strike one to start the at bat. Oh, this song sounds fire already. What did I say? I also Post Malone. Hey, the fish ain't biting there on that 0-2 breaking ball, but you gotta be careful because this pitcher might throw him another one. This
drop is popped up, number 18, as Roman foul
territory. No problem with this one, and the inning is over. Damn it! It's fire. What time is it? It feels late, but it's not. Or is it? It's only 9. It feels late. Have you seen that, like, the Oreo mug cake on TikTok?
No.
I want to try it. Where you put, like, Oreos in a cup of milk.
For Oreos?
Yeah. Or Chips Ahoy, doesn't it? And turn into a cake. What that might be doing, setting up the next pitch could be that hard slider down and away, something breaking down and away off the plate. Swing and a miss on the slider, and that's out number one. Oh wait, this is my new pitcher.
Tommy.
Knuckle curve. Your weaknesses or anything that same pitch again. That was ugly.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Oh, and he's really getting the better of him now. It's strike two. That's a real nice location with that fastball up and in on the hands. Hard to do much with that because a hitter really can't extend his arms very easily. Got him to miss the breaking ball there. Ronald Acuna becomes the second out of the bottom of the first. Fouled off.
Okay, let's switch the subject.
wind up and the 0-1. Well behind that fastball is a swinging strike. Well, I think his eyes lit up when he saw that pitch coming up at his eye level.
Oh, you think? Home run. Fastball like he
does that look. And the shortstop is under it to make the play, retiring the side. Second inning set to go, and next to bat will be the outfield.
Manny, is that why you suck at bowling?
I didn't go to that bowling battle. Oh man.
You blamed everything on your leg.
Cause it was, bro.
So this is a cat.
Oh. Oh. Oh shit.
Oh.
Oh shit. Oh, oh. Down the corner.
Oh. Go.
Throw it!
Go. Bro. Anyone faster at the end of the person.
Knee! A coon! A coon! Yee!
Go! Go! Go!
That!
Take it! Oh my gosh, it took three cut up. I'm choking. No, I wanted three in a row. That would have been so funny. Oh my god.
Relax.
I'm choking, bro. Oh, my first at bat for Mike Piazza. Why do I have one home run?
Relax.
Did you mean to pitch that?
No, I was texting.
Oh no! I'm kidding.
Oh shit.
Just go back. I would have scored, but like.
I know.
Spamming R1 and go back to those.
I don't know why, because I'm so used to throwing it the second. That runner ain't knowing nowhere.
Ball one.
Ball up.
Ball two.
Ball up.
Ball three.
Ball up. Oh, fuck it.
Go. Keep rolling.
Oh, this is getting hot. I found chilling. What's this shit?
Ooh, that's all I need. Take contact, Ken Power. That's all I need, man.
Oh, you're getting scared.
Getting scared. You too, man. You're scared.
Thank you.
Just look at me.
Oh. Come on, Frankie.
That's so funny, bro.
First pitch of the AB now.
Was it?
Swing and it's popped in the air back behind first. Murray, stay with it as he backs up and puts it away. One gone.
Okay, let's switch the subject.
Come on, Bo. One down, no one aboard.
Manny.
Ah!
Let's just get matching PJs for Christmas.
What?
Let's get matching PJs for Christmas.
No.
Offense has gotten some ugly swings off early. This pitcher is on point right now. You can't hit his knuckle.
Just can't hit.
Good waste pitch, one and two.
One ball, two strikes, yeah.
This one's blooped out toward right center field.
Fluky, come on.
You saw the new trailer for Spider-Man, right?
Yeah.
I'm excited.
Very weakly on the ground.
So excited. So excited.
So excited.
Offered a low one there, but came up empty. There's a swing and a high drive into left center field.
Many. Oh, thank you.
As the first pitch misses high and inside for ball one, Winker is one of the few true superstar hitters in the game. You're no doubt aware of it, but it doesn't matter who he's facing. He's a big threat to hit the ball hard somewhere just about every time he steps into the box.
Yeah, one of the best hitters and truly blessed by the gods, but I don't think people realize the amount of time and effort this guy has put into honing his craft to become one of the great hitters in our sport.
And he got him.
What the hell?
Here now is Trey Turner, 0-for-1 after a pop-out in foul territory his first time through. Right.
Yeah, Maddie, and I think that pop-out was just a result of poor pitch selection. Gotta see the pitch over the heart of the
plate. Oh, shoot. Don't throw it right corner.
As a result, didn't really put a good swing on that.
Soft liner to the right side. Oh, what a step on the slide. And that's an incredible effort to get the second out of the inning. So next to bat will be Roberto Clemente. He smacked a triple and later scored his first time around. Pitch on the way. Now a ball pulled hard but fouled off to the left. Two out, nobody on.
What do you mean by my team before I see my team? Wow, who are you?
Again, another foul ball. Started to go around, but it's a called third strike anyway, and that will retire the side. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. Brings up Buster Posey.
The catcher. Buster.
The Buster.
You just got him because he has 0-0-0-0-0.
Oh, I just can't hit. See?
Murray in foul ground. And he hauls it in for the first down.
Stupid.
The slider down.
I love everything this pitcher's got working right now. He's got presence. He's got great body language on the mound.
You just got Austin Riley too.
Command and a nice early feel for his speed stuff.
Bases are empty, one man out. A chance for a chipper at third.
Really?
Oh my God.
So here now is the pitcher, lefty Grove. This guy is still looking at a zero in the hit column.
my gosh. It's only the third inning.
All set for the start of the inning, and here comes the first baseman, Eddie Murray.
The first baseman, Eddie.
Walter Johnson answers the call from the pen here in the fourth as they didn't get the outing they were hoping for from the starter. Now here's the pitch. Had him reaching that time. Strike one.
Ooh-wee. That was some smoke right there. High fire right on by.
One and one to the potent switch hitting bat of Eddie Murray. 1-1. Swing and he drops him up.
Drop. Rookie. And this is oh. Down. It's a foul. The way your guy dies. You look like a dolphin.
Swing and a miss on the fastball, and that's the first down. So bases are empty with one gone, and standing in now one of the best players of the past two decades, the great Chipper Jones. First pitch hacking here, and that's the first strike. Barely able to make contact, down 0-2 now. Nothing in two count, and the pitch. And he strikes him out as well. So two punch outs to begin the outing out of the pen. Next to dig in, Mike Piazza, who went down on strikes.
Oh, you mother.
Yeah, he's got a what I do?
Behind him, especially with runners in scoring position.
I messed up my pitch.
Punch outs will stick with you a little longer. You can really tell they're trying to keep the ball in on this big slugger right here. Is that an effort to keep him from getting extended, do you think?
Yeah, I think that's the idea, Matt. But he might spin the win if he starts looking for it in there.
Got him. So he's down on strikes for the second time here.
See, Walter Johnson takes care of business.
No! My controller died!
Looks it into his glove, and there's one gone. So bases are empty with one out now, and that brings forward Ronald Acuna Jr. And it's fouled away.
Hey, usually the second time through the order, you start seeing an incorporation of some more off-speed stuff. But this guy's locating, feeling really good about his fastball. Two back-to-back.
Line drive to center field.
No! Hey! 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 Come on! Come on!
No! 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 No!
No! No! No! No! It went right to the middle.
Unbelievable. I dove. It didn't die. Oh, I would have had it too.
That was funny, bro. You know, and then it kept going to right to the middle of the field. Ah, so you can't hit changeups, bro. They're annoying.
Wow, that changeup is an absolute beauty. They call it the great equalizer for a reason.
This pitch is popped up, and a diving effort there at third.
Was it telling you you could dive for it? Damn it.
No way.
You talking about no way, man.
Winker is there now, and he has it two gone.
And now number 18 comes into this at bat 0-1 in the ball game. First pitch of the AB on its way. Swung on and lifted
ooh,
long run for the
come on, that was a really good hit too, man.
And that'll retire the side. So stepping in is Kyle Schwarber. He doubled his last time up.
Yeah, he did a great job to go down and get that one his last at bat. But I gotta think they're gonna pitch him up.
Freaking Matt.
Zone. Interested to see how he approaches this next AB.
Good swing, just gotta try and
Fuck.
That would have been demolished. Swinging strike, and now it's 0-2. So mad. I missed my shot right there. That's a goner.
Swing and he pops drop. Ooh! Drop. And this is going to wind up a foul ball.
Here's another 0-2. I'll tell you right now, he let go of that one and he wanted to pull it back. That was a hanger. Bad spot.
Meatball.
The hard to play. He's lucky. He's lucky that's getting sent back. And the fifth inning will start with a ground out, one away. Next, it'll be the pitcher, Dylan Cease. 0-for-1 for him here in this
one. Oh, you're scared.
Starts him with a good rising fastball there for strike one.
I can't imagine in a hitter's meeting today, that's the pitch they want to attack. Plus velocity up and in. It's going to be too tough to get the barrel to that pitch there.
Strike zone. There are two away now. Back to the top of the order now, and that'll bring up Jackie Robinson. And he waves at a curveball there. No balls and a strike.
You got to be careful with this guy here. He can really handle the bat. Even though they're two outs, he might try to drop one down for a base hit.
Turner has it. He'll whip this one first in time, and that ends the inning.
Oh, so funny. Jumped over the ball.
Shut up.
Oh my god, that's funny.
Flew out in his only at bat so far. Almost batted, almost went deep his last AB. Certainly just missed it. With this guy's big power.
Oh my gosh, I hate that.
Look for him to try and get on something and drive it out of the yard this AB.
Oh, I know. That's getting to the damn gap. Come on. Come on.
Oh, down out near the wall and should be extra bases.
And he is in the third with I don't even know if I would have got there.
That'll bring up Gary Sheffield. In the dirt and block behind the plate.
What's that for? Come on!
Next up, Buster Posey, 0-for-1 after a pop out in foul territory his first time through.
Yeah, Matt, he's got to make an adjustment right here. His swing definitely broke down, dropped his back shoulder, and thus the result was a terrible pop up foul.
0-2, the count to Posey.
This is where, as a batter, you got to find a way. Put something in the outfield. Get something.
Oh my
elevated.
God, you're so fat.
Uh oh.
Butter!
I press square and then I press circle.
Poppin?
That's so good. That could be nice. Okay, double play.
Oh my god, Matthew, you're so ugly. Oh, you're so ugly. No one likes you. Robin?
So he chased out of the strike zone on that one. Austin Riley becomes the second out in the bottom of the fifth. Jim Thome, see what he can do off the bench as he'll bat with runners at the corners and two gone here.
Come on, Jimmy.
Looking to wiggle out of this. Here it is. As he'll go after the first pitch to him and comes up empty, it's strike one. See what he can do here with a pair of runners on base and two gone here in the fifth. And the slider is way low, but a good job there to knock this one down. Swing and a miss as he chases
get out
of
here.
Out of the zone.
Trash, little bum.
Jacob DeGrom takes over to start the sixth inning on the mound. Digging in will be Jesse Winker.
Get out. Get out.
Right fielder looking up.
didn't even have fucking.
Into the box, Trey Turner. And he's a bit tardy there on the first pitch fastball. It's nothing and one. No hits to this point.
I'm down by three again.
Oh, he's got him in the palm of his hand now. It's 0-2.
Made him look silly with that one.
And a good bite to that slider as he swings through it for the first out of the inning. Next up, Roberto Clemente. Tripled earlier, making him 1-for-2 in the ball game. As with one away, he can't make contact on the first pitch. It's strike one.
Hey, not too often we see this hitter come outside his game plan, outside the zone. But that
no.
And there's out number two. Up next, Eddie Murray was struck out swinging in his last trip to the plate.
Yeah, kind of shocked he got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that one. And we'll see if he tries to cheat to something this AB.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-1.
Go, drop, no, please, no.
And the inning is over. Bottom of the inning now, and that'll bring up one of the fastest players in all the land, Trey Turner.
Triangle. And then he hit. Yeah.
Less than impressive swing there to start the at bat. It's 0-1.
If he hit this,
you could just see this guy out on the mound right here. Just the body language.
I hit it.
Nose is on top of his game, executing a nasty slider down the way right there, giving this offense no chance.
And he struck him out. Second time tonight now that he's been set down on strike.
Manny. I let you get one free pitch anywhere.
One free pitch?
Yes.
Alright, I want
and a step off and try again.
I want a change up.
Okay.
Down the middle. Right. Swear to God, if it's in the damn car, I'm gonna get mad.
Was that not down the middle?
No.
Okay, I'm gonna do it again. Look, I'm trying to get it down the middle.
Get it down the middle.
I'm trying here.
Come on. Do it again. Do it again.
Okay, that's it. No more.
Thank you. Why'd you do that? Stop.
Oh, we should get one free pitch at any time, every inning. One, only one, whenever you want. So, like, it could be bases loaded. You go, I want one free pitch right now. That'd be funny.
Why did I go up?
New inning set to get underway, and set to go is the third baseman, Chipper Jones. First pitch coming, here it is. Curveball, and that misses in the third for ball one. Up on the fastball, 1-1. I think it's safe to say he wasn't ready for the fastball.
Wow, was he behind that fastball? Great job on the mound using the curveball to set up the heater.
And they could go either way now, I suppose.
I wasn't paying attention to that for a second.
So now to the plate, Mike Piazza. This will get
talking. You have the mic together. There's already one. 0 for 2 from him so far in this one.
And that misses 1 and 1. Gonna need to make a little bit of an adjustment with a slider release and at least tempt the hitter that it's gonna be a strike.
That was nice.
Bueno. Bueno.
Dude, I thought it was double play. I'm like, no! Oh my god. It's so ugly when you do that, bro.
Never want to take the aggression away from a ball player, but in this situation, I'd like to see the leadoff guy.
Oh, no way! Come on, man.
Especially when this pitcher's missing like he is.
Wind up and the 0-2 pitch. And on 0-2, he misses with a fastball.
Hey, every ball club has that spark plug guy, and this is the guy right here. He usually ignites a lot of productive innings.
Rounded weakly down the line toward third.
This sucks.
Third trip to the plate for him here tonight. 0 for 2 at this point. Now the first pitch. Fouled away. Fouled off. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-2 pitch. In under the hands with the fastball, it's 1-2.
Boy, he sped him up in this at bat. Now it's time for the changeup. This guy's got a good one, and he hasn't thrown it yet in this at bat.
And he rings up another one, making 9 strikeouts for him in the game. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Drilled right back up the middle. And Buster's going to make his way aboard. He's got a base hit.
Kid Buster.
Go at least one plate appearance deeper after the two-out hit. Into the box now, Austin Riley. As he swings and misses at a first-pitch fastball, 0-1.
Hey, it's really hard to pitch a gem.
I would like my free pitch.
When?
Right now.
100%. Can't get any.
I would like that changeup down the middle. No! Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Come on, Wagner.
Who do they think is?
Come on, yeah, bust that, bro.
Why do you look like that?
I know, he's ugly.
Why is he built like that?
Oh.
Swing and a miss, strike two. With runners on base, two outs and two strikes.
Oh.
Big next pitch for both sides.
Yeah, why is he fast?
And the throw to first will indeed get him. It's a strikeout scoring 2-3.
Damn it. I thought Buster was going to freaking hit a dinger. Or Brian was going to hit a dinger. Yeah, look at that.
Him successful. Wave that missed, and he's behind 0-2. As we near the end of this one, it's clear the long ball has played a big role in today's action. Dan, your final thoughts on what we've seen?
Yeah, just non-competitive pitches in some big situations, Dan, and the offense took full advantage. You know, Dero, one of the things about pitching is you want to have location, and it was obvious in this one today.
Jesse Winker, man. He's the GOAT.
He's pretty good. He winks a lot. Oh!
Dookie dookie.
Reaches back and he has it for out number two. Digging in next, Trey Turner. He went down on strikes last time up.
Oh, girls are the same.
Here's the first pitch to him.
I want my free pitch.
It's becoming more prominent today's game.
Hey.
What?
I want. He blew it right by him there. Fastball down the
middle. Fastball down the middle?
Yeah.
Now the 0-1.
This is shit.
No!
Sucker.
I'm gonna shoot him. That wasn't down the middle. That wasn't down the middle.
Okay, fine. Don't swing at this pitch then. What do you mean? Just don't swing. I said don't swing.
What you said? Swing.
I said don't.
I heard swing.
No.
My phone. Oh. I better be careful.
So now here is Trey Turner.
I need to get on base with this dude. No way! You're fat.
Looked like he was gonna wait him out, see if he was gonna come over the heart of the plate. Well, newsflash, he is, and this hitter's gonna adjust his batting gloves, and he better be ready in the box.
He struck him out, the third time he's fanned in the game. Acuna digs in now. Comes into
it. You better put that changeup down the middle. I'm about to get another inside the Parker.
What'd you say?
Change up down the middle. Watch this.
Oh.
First offering on its way.
Oh.
What was that?
Bring it down the middle.
That was not down the middle.
That's good enough.
Wow.
And there's a base hit on the line.
You're bad.
I was hoping that it went like.
It was! He's done it now.
Are you butt?
He just get back to an even not count. Gotta right. Feel like it's a win for the offense.
Throw over to the back. No!
What happened, bro?
Hey,
I lost.
I think you're lucky.
My laugh is gone, bro. Oh my god.
I think you're lucky. I didn't even know how to steal. I was pressing buttons.
You still don't know how to steal after having this game for how long?
No.
Just press L2.
I did!
Then you wait until that pitch.
Dinger!
Here comes Santa Claus. Come Santa Claus right now. Santa Claus is mine.
You know what?
No! No! What the hell?
Come on! Yes! His drift! Yes!
Uh-oh.
Keep going!
Uh-oh.
Damn it! That would have brought in a coon!
That was your fault.
Ew, a fan vomited in on the court. Someone threw up on the basketball court at the Kings game. That's freaking nasty.
I don't like throw up, bro. If I see someone throw up, I smell it, I start throwing up.
For real, huh? Yeah. Just hearing a gag. You see a white blur?
No, dude, I did not swing. If I swung, that would have
You swung. All right.
Here comes.
This guy loves to drop the head on those pitches down and in. I'm shocked he went in there, but he's able to jump ahead and get away with it.
Pitch popped up, and this is going to be a foul ball. One out, nobody on.
Eddie Murray's fat, so it's okay. He's not fast.
In the dirt, but swung on and missed. And he makes the throw to first. Murray is retired, two down now. Digging in, switch hitter, Chipper Jones.
Chipper Jones sucks. Overrated now. Not even that good no more.
What?
Called you ugly.
I'll tell you, if I'm pitching right now, I'm not throwing anything near the strike zone.
All my free pitch.
Fuck.
Change up down the middle.
Right there.
Into the windup. Here comes the 0-2 pitch.
What the hell?
I don't think that was
Ha! No! What? Oh, get him out! What the hell? Man, you got so lucky, man. Throw it!
Oh my god!
That.
No.
That.
Okay, I cannot let you get two or three people on base.
Come on, Bobo. Come on, Bobo. Come on, Bobo. Oh, come on. Stop, Matt. Let me have fun.
Huh? Oh, but yet.
Wow.
You know, when a guy starts to get tired, you often see their breaking stuff start to flatten out, but that's not the case here. Still has really nice finish on that slider, as we just saw.
And here's a ball.
Fluky. 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 Oh.
Oh, the foul.
How?
The next 0-2.
Wow.
Clemente is in a few steps as he takes it for the first down.
Oh, this guy sucks. Gary Sheffield cheeks.
Could really use a knock here, 0-3 in the game so far. And a big pitch coming here late.
You got time.
Got scared. You guys get two?
Yeah.
First pitch on the way.
Here comes Santa.
Bro, it doesn't register me moving the damn PCI, bro.
That's what they all say. And then they.
It almost looks like he's gotten stronger as the game.
Hey!
Wow. Is he okay?
Oh, who's this?
Uh oh.
Let me use that.
What do you want?
Same thing.
Oh my god.
Swear to god, my baby, she's not down the middle. That wasn't down the middle!
It dropped!
You threw a curveball.
That's a changeup, homie.
So lucky this is Polo! Oh, you're so lucky!
Oh my gosh, man, you're so... I threw the same pitch to see if you get it. I threw the same pitch to see if... No. Yeah, bro. I threw it down the middle again. Okay. No way.
If I got that in that little corner, it would have been game. I have no more freaking batters.
What do you mean?
I have no more. Eric Rochet takes the mound
as he'll be the first man to pitch here in extra innings. She wants that big booty in. We are into extra innings. Oh, there's someone at second. Oh, my free pitch. Oh, my free pitch. Oh, my free pitch.
You want the free pitch?
Nah, not yet, not yet. I'm good.
Alright, bet. Here's the first pitch. This has to be a productive at bat right here. I know you want to drive the run in and get the RBI, but you have to find a way, bare minimum, to move this runner over to third. The count now at 2-1. Now the 2-1. Interesting. And this is swung on and missed, and boy, they took care of a key man there. One way.
I want to see pitch. Change up, Dunham. Here's the first pitch. What the hell?
I'm trying, Glee. I'm trying. I remember when an 88 mile an hour fastball wasn't. Oh,
no,
you
way.
Got it. You're telling you got
no
it already.
Way.
You got it.
No way. No way.
You got it.
No way. No way.
I have Lou Brock at running with 99 speed.
No way!
Lou Brock running with 99 speed!
No!
With Trey Turner! Oh no!
I can't throw a changeup if my pitcher doesn't have one. Whoa,
whoa. You're gonna throw a curveball!
Let's see, who do I want to put in?
That was all you. You had it. You had it and you fouled it.
That was your fault.
That was yours.
You threw two back-to-back pitches.
I was trying. Terrible. I was trying.
Oh my god. Ryan Presley comes on to start the
home 10th. Oh, you're throwing that freaking curve. Not right now. I'll figure it out. All I gotta do is get a hit in the outfield, and it's a game. Thank you. Gotta believe you're gonna get some tough pitches in this count with the base open at first. This is where you have to regroup and find a way to get a good pitch to drive in that run.
ready with another two strike offering. Bat explodes as this is popped up.
Why don't you run, man?
What?
Same. Yeah!
Nah, that's the game.
Hoping to be a hero and drive in the winning run, but that swing tells me he's a little too amped up. You don't chase a pitch that badly if you're playing within yourself.
Sacrifice attempt here.
Throw to first. Give me the give me the sweeping curve down the middle.
Into the box, Mickey Mantle.
Down to the right.
No
way. No way.
The 0-1. Manny, you sold.
Was that really done? That wasn't down the middle.
Manny.
Nah.
That was more down the middle than your other pitches.
Come on. Come on. Oh, yeah.
Oh, gosh.
Run! Run! Yeah!
That's so good.
Mickey!
How did he sell and then not sell?
And that's just what he did. Hey, a walk-off sack fly isn't as dramatic as a game-winning hit, but it's just as effective. Great team win right there.
Yeah, that was so dumb.